Fashion mistake to avoid: purchasing only trendy items. Instead, focus on building a wardrobe that is flexible and stylish. The 80-20 rule is a good guide to follow, meaning 80% of your clothes are basics and 20% are trendy items. This will allow you to get more cost per wear. Save and follow for more.